Rachel, thank you. Funeral services are now set for the Wethersfield firefighter who died in a crash while responding to the brush fire. Visitation for Robert Sharkevich Sr. will take place Sunday afternoon at Farley-Sullivan Funeral Home in Wethersfield. The funeral will take place Monday morning at the Cathedral of St. Joseph in Hartford. Sharkevich, known to many as Sharky, served in Hartford for 24 years before joining the Wethersfield Volunteer Fire Department.